Boo-boo.
So today, we got our good old piece of pocket.
What is it called? Oh, a mukbang.
We're gonna do a mukbang. We're gonna do a mukbang. Muck. It's only muck. We're doing mucks today because bang.
Okay.
And we're gonna be answering questions because our little thoughty selves. Okay. Have you ever met someone famous?
Nope. Yeah, my cousin's famous.
That don't count, Destiny.
Why?
Yeah, I know.
She talks to Jeffree Star all the time.
Okay. Would you like to be famous?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I like big bucks. I really do. I like big bucks. So don't you. Why don't you? Okay. If you can change one thing that happened, what would it be? Our friendship.
Just kidding.
Talk more.
Sorry. Riley being born. I almost said me being born, but then you said something rude and picked your nose. So I said,
you. I was checking at people because my nose hurts. Okay. If you could live anywhere, where would that be? New York. It's like, I want to move to the Netherlands.
I'm gonna move to Colorado.
I wanna move to where they make these pizza pockets because I love them. Have you ever been in the snow?
Yeah. What snow?
What the heck?
What happened?
Oh, that noise that came in my mouth.
Yeah, I was there.
Okay. Let me just.
Okay. Hope you're a boomer.
Okay. Who would be your ideal partner? Let's just get into this. So, I like money. Just like money.
That does not make sense.
Who's your ideal partner? Someone with money. That's my ideal.
Oh. Mine would be Casey, because I like her more than you.
I didn't know.
Or Ariana Grande. Lesbian.
Partner.
You're lesbian?
You
just said you're a lesbian.
Yeah, I said you're lesbian. I just said that.
Yeah, you're a lesbian?
You are. Because she's his partner, like your friend, like your partner.
Oh, like your spouse, you freaking retard. Finn Wolfhard, because he's cute and he's rich.
Right. Do you like scary movies?
Yep.
I don't. Because I don't like being scared.
You are a scary movie. Sorry, I didn't say it.
You want me to turn into a scary movie right now? Do you really want me to turn into a scary movie? I won't.
Is that good?
Who said I love you first?
What?
That was in history because it wasn't main history because we don't say I love you.
Just kidding. That was couples. I have to go to.
Cousin. What's your cousin's favorite cafe? All my cousins are dead. I'm just kidding.
Well, your cousins are crackheads.
What do you call your grandparents?
Nana, Papa, Granny, Papa, and Grandpa.
Nana, Nanny.
That's it. Pops.
No, so, oh yeah, Pops. Do you have a tattoo?
Yep. On my butt cheek.
Sorry, I had to laugh at that.
Gay pride. Favorite. It looks like a hickey.
That's mine.
Yum.
What's the last compliment you got? You are so beautiful.
I don't get compliments.
Well, my man sang, you are so beautiful to me.
What man?
The little dude. Little rascals. Little rascal. If you have a nickname, what is it? Well, my mom likes to call me a...
I can't say that on here. Mine's Dee Dee. Next. Okay, Boomer.
I'm not Boomer.
Okay.
Is that the perfect job or the perfect relationship? Perfect job, because I'm never going to be in a relationship.
I say job, because I'd rather have money.
Yeah, me too. I'm the perfect relationship on my own. Have you ever cheated on an exam?
What?
Have you ever cheated on an exam?
Oh, an exam?
Yeah.
Yep. Nope.
Mama, if you watch it, please get off of here. I'm about to say some truthful things.
Oh.
I hate it. What's the last thing that made you cry? Her ugly face. I cry about it every night.
I cry a lot.
I'm put you out of words.
What's her ugly face? Bean looking head. Next question.
I'm roasted. I'm about to quit this show. Short guy or tall guy?
Tall.
Well, you can say short and still.
Is that a short joke?
I don't know. I don't know what was that, guys. I'm scared. It's enough of that. We slurped those suckers down. Would you consider yourself romantic?
Nope.
I'm very momentum. I am momentum. I am speed. I am flesh. And bones.
Ka-chow.
Reese's Puffs.
Have you ever had best friend drama?
Yep. Yeah. Scott was delivered. I said, you need a breakup. And she said.
And when you wanted to be best friends with. And I was like, what?
We don't speak on that.
Do we have any traditions?
I say, yeah. Hey, you little.
Well, every time she comes over, she dirties my room and then leaves. That's our tradition.
And I poop in her bathroom. Period.
Sometimes she'll poop, throw up, I leave.
That's only on occasions.
She's having a good day. Do you guys know each other's darkest secret? Yeah.
Beep. I'm black.
And I said I'm gonna.
You must not really know me.
Do you guys have a favorite song? Have we ever liked the same person?
I don't think.
No, because you have a different taste than me. You like them half dead. I like them living.
I like them dead.
I like them dead.
I like them choking.
Which two fictional BFFs are you most like?
Any ones that hate each other.
So we're like Ariel and Ursula?
Mm-hmm.
But you're Ursula because you're fat?
Nice. No, that really got to me.
You know I got body dysphoria.
Oops, that's part of it, my bad.
What's your favorite swear word?
I didn't say it.
Messy, I can't believe you really like that word.
I'm sorry.
Excuse me. Can you stand on 1 foot for an entire minute?
That's all you get.
You think so? Do you eat meat?
I eat meat.
Okay, I think we're done.
We're done. That's our last question.
What?
It's our last question. Oh. Do you eat meat?
Yep.
She eats meat too, so. Just kidding. I ain't about that life. I'm about that meat life. It's not like I said meatloaf. Okay.
Why?
Bye.